new Jeeps could do this. Is that a hidden cooler? What happens when it melts? Where does it drain?